This time I'm going to check the sensors on my sense board, plugging them into socket A, B, and C. What's the tight fit? I'm going to select inputs on the screen here, and the first one I'm going to select is the sensor board ready, and that's coming up as true, so the computer is communicating with the board. I'm now going to put each of these on the screen as well. Loudness, so that is responding to my voice and clicking the fingers. The slider, 0, 100. And there's a drop down here. We can have sound. And again, you need to tick it. So if we'd a value for sound, again, response there. Input A and tick, and on A I've plugged in the motion sensor. As I move that around, you can see the value changing. On B, I've got, what's that one with the red? That's temperature. So I'm going to blow on that, and that's going down with an increase in temperature. C, and that should be light. No, I've plugged that into D. Right, let's change that to D and tick. So D, we've got light. So if I put it at the window, that also seems to be going down with more light. Right, this one's infrared, but I haven't got an infrared source, so that's false at the moment. But also on the drop down, we've got the button, and if I press the button, true, false. So we've got all the sensors connected and working.